What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when your C drive is full and showing a red indicator on your drive. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The first step is to clear your unnecessary temporary files. Simply search for %temp% in your start menu search. Your file explorer will open up. Here, select all files and proceed to delete them. Some files might remain, so just leave them there. This can already help clear a lot of unwanted files. Don't forget to empty your recycle bin to make sure these files are removed for good. Windows comes with a built-in disk cleanup tool. Search for it in your start menu search. Here, select your C drive and proceed with the scan. It will take a moment to find unneeded files on your C drive. You should also consider uninstalling unneeded applications and games on your PC to clear up more storage space. Open up your control panel. Here, navigate to Programs and Features. Proceed to uninstall any programs you no longer use. Lastly, open up your Windows settings. Under System, navigate to Storage. In your Windows storage settings, you can see how much storage your installed apps, desktop files or videos are taking up. Access your apps to see how much storage space they take up on your C drive. The same goes for your temporary files, such as previous Windows updates, files in your downloads folder, or temporary internet files. Delete any files you no longer need, and the full C drive problem should be fixed. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.